The pronouns I, he, she, it. Yes. I, you, he, she, it. These are some pronouns, but reflective pronouns means my, her. Them, my, her, them, him, your, our, etc. But this pronoun has the end with the self. It should be added self, that's why it is called as reflective first pronoun. Myself, herself, themselves, himself, etc. These are the some examples. Reshma is a dancer. Reshma is a dancer. She dances gracefully. See here the pronoun is personal pronoun. And let us see in the next class. So in pronouns, the reflective pronoun, remember. Different kinds of pronouns are there. Among these, the first one is the reflexive pronoun. That means I, it reflects as a myself. She, herself. He, himself. They, themselves. These are the some reflective pronouns. Students, I'll give some examples and assignments. Try to write it and send in the 6th A and B English group. So I'll continue this grammar in the next class. Thank you.